of the opportunity tonight.
This time, though, it's Kennedy Snell, his first college carry, true freshman from Loxahatchee. He ran out of a near horse collar tackle. He's coming all the way across the field.
Oh, no.
Oh!